What is going up, you guys? How are you guys doing? My name is Joe Boy, coming back with another video. We're back at it again, guys. I'm gonna be cleaning the roof right now, guys. I'm just gonna be getting it ready for paint. I'm gonna try my best to prep it, to tape it and everything, and we should be good to paint it tomorrow, guys. Also one thing, guys, I ordered that sticker. If you know, you know. But yeah, guys, the car is nasty, it's hella dirty, guys, but I don't want to watch it till I'm done. I already got the paint. This is the paint that I'm gonna use. Semi gloss. I was gonna use the wrap one, but it wasn't gonna look good, so I'm gonna use this one. Hopefully it comes out really good. Yeah, guys, I'm gonna start cleaning it with the wet towel. You guys can tell. And then after that, I'm gonna start this is getting like peel as well, guys, but that doesn't really matter. That one is not as bad as this one. That's the roof. So yeah, guys, clean it up and then I'ma take it. I'll be right back. Alright, guys, this is how you guys wanna do it. Alright, guys, one tip I'm gonna give you guys, always try and, you know, tape it and leave the like a little bit of rubber like that, because I mean it's gonna be black, you know, because if you put it on the paint, whenever you take the tape out, you're gonna see the white line. So you always do that on this side as well. Always leave like a little bit of plastic rubber. It's gonna be black anyway, so yeah. Ahí va la cosa. Lo que estaba diciendo es que siempre dejen un poquito como de negro así, de este lado. No le pongan el tape como en lo blanco, porque cuando le quiten el tape va a quedar la mancha blanca. Porque tomos, esto no importa mucho, porque tomo la pintura es negra. Ya ven todo alrededor también aquí. Siempre dejen un poquito de en cualquier cosa, siempre. Depende, pues, depende la pintura. Como si hubiera sido blanco, pues ahora sí, pues no importaría tampoco, porque va a ser blanco y va a estar arriba el de lo negro. Pero déjale, sigo.
The next day.
What up, guys? Good morning. Woke up early to get this thing done, guys, because I got a lot more things to do. So I was like, you know, I'm just gonna wake up in the morning early so I can get this thing done. Yeah, guys, I already covered the whole car with plastic, getting it ready for the paint. I'm gonna cover this part right here because you know, you never know. So just that little part right there. And besides that, yeah, the car is already covered up, guys. It's a little windy right now. I'm gonna go get some breakfast, and after that I'm just gonna, hopefully the wind goes away so I can start painting the roof, guys. This is the paint that I'm gonna use. You guys wanna use the same paint. This one, semi gloss paint primer. It works fine. I used it before, so I'm gonna use this one. Yeah, guys, like you guys can tell, it's a little windy, so I'm gonna wait a little bit. I'm gonna go eat some breakfast, like I said, and I'll be right back, guys. All right, guys, I'm back now. I'm just gonna put my gloves. Always use this kind of gloves, guys. One use gloves. I already covered that side. The whole car is covered now. It's not windy anymore, so it's ready to go. Let's see. Let's see if I do a good job. A ver cómo queda. Lijadito, si está, ya está limpio y todo. Vamos a ver cómo queda. All right, guys, it's still windy. Está haciendo aire. So I don't get overspray on that car. If I do, I'm cooked. Guys, one tip, always finish up on the plastic. On that side, never finish where you're painting, because you're gonna leave the fucking mark there, you know? Cuando le estén dando, siempre terminen como en el plástico, porque si le terminan a poner el plástico, van a dejar la marca ahí bien feo. Pero ahí va, ahora sí. La primera vez, la primera pasada no tiene que ser perfecta, es rápida nomás. Porque son como tres pasadas las que le tienes que dar. Esta es la primera pasada. Voy a dejar que se seque bien para la segunda. Alright guys, look, that's the second one. Like I said, it's gonna take at least 3, maybe 4 passes. Tres pasadas, casi 4, pero eso va allá. Pero entonces se ve mucho mejor, la verdad. Todas esas linecitas que se ven ahí, ahorita ya se van a borrar con la última pasada. Pero ahí va. Alright guys, car is done. Looks way better. That's still wet, guys. Yeah, this is how it came out. That's the glue from the tape. It came out really, really good, guys. Yeah, guys, that's gonna be it for this video. Hope you guys like it. Hope you guys like how the car came out. It looks really, really good. Yeah, guys, I'll see you guys in the next video. And it looks good. I'm out. Yeah.